Hey guys, what is up? It's Ivy again with more Let's Play Persona 1! And I'm sorry if I'm a little bit delayed. I get out the house for the weekend. And I apologize if I can't always make a new video for Mondays. But I'm trying my best. Hi Maki. Mr. Hannibal is so sad. She's kind of getting me down too. But you want me, baby? If I remember correctly, and I'm sorry if you can hear my fan, deal with it, guys. I deal with it too. I had to go somewhere, meet someone. I think this is it. There we go. Jiro, I'm so glad you're all safe. Thank goodness. But what was that? From what I can tell, the school's layout has been shaken up. Don't worry, we'll protect you. Did you hear that, Miss Onishi? So considerate of her. It can only be the result of the stellar education you provide. Oh, no, Hainia. It's through your guidance. I can't take this much longer. Let's go, Jiro. Guess not. Hey Jiro, didn't Yosuke told us to come to the library? We should hear him before we go. Yeah, that's what I wanted first. Library. There we go. Suspicious student. Oh, you're on the call, aren't you?
So, you're the newcomers. Yosuke told me about you. It seems you have a unique experience. I'm rather jealous.
Tsutomu Kurori. Supposed to be an occult obsessive with dodgy information, but...
Hey, no fear. Talk normally with a face like that. It makes you even creepier.
The me on the other side must be an odd duck indeed. I'd like to meet him.
Why are there butterflies there? Is there gonna be a shift on something?
Then visitors. Let us get down to business.
We heard you're investigating the two worlds. What are your thoughts thus far?
The things in this world seem to be unrelated. But they are all connected by the strings of fate. The same holds true for those black doors that suddenly appear. Only those who can draw on that strength may learn the truth. Unfortunately, that does not seem to be my role.
Our coming here was inevitable, which means it's on us to solve everything.
I don't know who spun the thread, but that's a helpful way to think of it. Now name this man you pursue who holds the string's end.
Takayashi Kandori.
Exactly. The name I expected. In truth, I knew beforehand that this incident would occur. Thanks to the prophecy of a certain monkey-suited gentleman at the shrine.
What? Monkey suited, there's nothing gentle about monkeys. Monkeys are cute. Will someone shut this dumb ape up? Technically, we're all apes. Homo sapiens? Look who's talking, big boy. Ha ha ha, ook ook! Hey, Tsutomu. This guy, did he wear a mask?
Yes, he said his name was Pielmon.
It's a Digimon! Sorry, I've been watching Digimon Reboot 2020 and my thoughts about it are kind of mixed. To be honest, the only thing I liked so far was the fact that Masako was in it. If you guys don't know Nozawa Masako, she is the voice actress of Goku, and I gotta love Dragon Ball. So when I heard her narrating, I was like, Goku! Sorry, nerd.
Let's go back to the game. He said his name was Filmon, but should he do something about them?
Oh, it's fine. Just ignore them. They're just always like that. Jiro, let's try our luck at the Ayash Shrine. I've met that man before too. Maybe he knows where Kandori is.
Within your stamina, I'm sure you'll be fine no matter you face. Though you're a rather unruly crowd.
Before I go, hello? Are you behind bars? Well, to be fair, I was looking for weapons. Where are the area man, there was a girl who used to play in that flower patch all the time. I wonder what she's up to since the place turned into a forest. Huh? Black clothes? No, she was a cute little girl in white. The girl in white clothes must little my. I want. So it seems that I can't buy high items in this world. In this world, I have to buy weapons. Okay. Anything? No one's here. Did Tsutomu pull a fast one on us? But this world, Tsutomu seem reliable. What's that? Oh look! A golden butterfly. Hey Masao, isn't that butterfly? What a pretty butterfly. What say we catch it and keep it as a pet? No! I feel faint. Oh hi! What's up?
How are you, friend? Just as you thought, this world is a counterfeit of your own. It is this world where Kondori's ambitions lie. If you pursue him, you will eventually discover the nature of this world and how to return to your home world. Kondori has made his fortress on the east side of town, where he is searching for something. Should it fall into his hands, there will be no tomorrow for either world. You must stop Kondori. The first
thing
is to use the subway terminal to reach the east side of town.
Okay.
But the gate has a guardian. Look for the expel mirror.
Okay. Kondori's here too? Oh man! I have like a really bad feeling about this. So mirror, he said there's a demon on the subway and is an expel mirror. He said if we have it, we can cross to the east side. Kondori eventually hadn't satisfied simply with overcoming our sound. But I'll teach him that his brand of greed will be his ruin. But I've never even heard of this expel mirror before. I feel as though I've heard that name somewhere. What do you think, Chiro? I don't know! Don't make me make decisions! Okay, I just noticed the room is full of masks. Okay. I've heard of that mirror before. It's on the tip of my tongue. I believe you, there's nothing to be here. There's a lot of masks! I can tell you that. Expel sounds like a pretty old Tammy name for it. What about you? You know, it'd be nice if this subway monster wasn't too disgusting. I didn't spoke to Maki. The wall dividing this town is new. We used to be able to cross them. Okay. Hey, I can't enter the subway! I made it here. I'm gonna say for now. Because maybe the boss is up next. Oh, boss. I am the key and the guardian of the gate. Young Gaythroth's son. The gate will not open for those without credentials. I think I've lost my taste for fish. The strength of this thing. I'm sorry, Jiro. We don't have a prayer against this thing at present. Just this one. We'll have to heed the advice of the ridiculous young man. Okay, that wasn't a boss. I returned to town. I went back, leveled up a little bit, and actually, that ruins is a very good place to actually get back some personas. As I was saying, before, the personas kinda were rude towards me, the monsters. I advanced a little bit, so here is where I have to go. I went back to town because apparently that little fish monster thingy didn't let me through. So let's go here. Someday I'll find out who that weird guy really is. That's right, the expel mirror was on display here. Expel mirror is here, right? Yeah. That's a suspicious dude again. Where? I don't see anyone. Where is the butterfly?
Can't see.
Here it is! This must be the expel mirror. Nick, what is this? Monkey. That looks like monkey. A little monkey. Don't take this. You shouldn't. What was that? It looked like a little girl's face. But she was saying to not take this. Did she mean the expel mirror? Who gives a damn? We gotta have it, or else. That face just now, it looked like my... Oh. No. I always expect a cutscene. Dear Jiro, what? We can fight that monster in the subway once we have this, right? Obtain the expel mirror. I don't think it's a good idea. Alright, we are finally here. Finally, progress. You hold the expel mirror. But you cannot pass until you have defeated me. I knew it. I knew it was gonna say that. Let's do this, Jiro. We are finally fighting him. We are really fighting this thing. It's so nasty looking. Yeah, let's go. I'm a Shob Nigarua. Yeah, Ola. I don't know. Oh, yeah. What? Shut up. Can you analyze? And control. Okay. Let's do our best. I think he's water, so he's weak to thunder, but I don't have thunder. I don't have Zeo. Let's do me down. I'm not gonna change him because he could be the I found the weakness. Yay! Yay, finally! Jesus, that took a while. Oh, yay. Okay. I need a good defense, so sorry. You have defeated me. You who have defeated me. My master will be pleased to see it. It's you who vanquished me. Now go. Aki. Ah, the monster got beat up. What a dumb monster. How could it let them win? The girl, yeah. Aki, you're here for more mischief, aren't you? Up ahead is where I live. If you go in there, I'll never let you out. We're still going in. You realize we absolutely must defeat Kandori. I won't let you. If you go in there, I'll trap you inside. You dumb kid. You're not gonna fall for the same trick twice. You better start behaving or we'll really punish you. I'm not that dumb. Watch, I came up with a really fun game. Did you realize that Maki and Aki is just without the M, guys? Because I did. You'll find a really cute girl in it. Wait and see. Here's her. Sui mom. Not again. Am I really? Okay. Sheesh. You won't catch me dead fighting something like that again. You know, I made the right choice to pick Ayase instead of Masao. There seems not to be nothing in here. Not John. Any thoughts? The demon that was here before mentioned Master. Did it mean Aki, or I think it was someone else. Creepy. Not too much. Okay. Thank you. I wanted this. I think we'll end here. Let me see what else do I have. Oh, look, cutscene. What is this for bonding? So dark. I hate places like these. Oh, is this for personas? Pink Afroed Man. Is that a man? Yes, a straight. You must look sad to you, huh? Oh, okay. Yep. The Horan Queen is our only salvation. Ha! Ah, full house! Tee. I'm what you end up as you. No, I'll. Tee. I'm what you end up as. You'll understand sooner or later. Can I go out? Huh? Are you guys from outside? Pisses me off. I remember now. I remember the outside. Wanna go outside and then just leave the door. Master, now everyone. Let's all toast each other with our heads held high. We share a fate. What's the use of this bickering? None, so long as we loyalty serve our Horan Queen. Oh, is that the queen they mentioned that do not disturb the queen? I actually just wanna save, so we're gonna save, okay guys? And I'll end here. Where is the thing? Okay, I'll explore a little bit more later with you guys. For now, we did everything we could. So, I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you like, comment, hit subscribe, and share the video with people that might enjoy the Shinigami Tensei Persona series. I'm enjoying it. I don't care what people say. Persona 4 or Persona 5 are better than the other three. And here's the thing, you gotta start from 1 to go to 5. And honestly, I started with 3 portable, and I'm not gonna play Fez, the 3 Fez, unless they make a Persona 3 Fez with a portable version. I can't stand Shinjiro to happen what will happen. Well, if this is a spoiler, Shinjiro dies because he dies. Okay? Shinjiro is a character that dies both in the movie and the game. So yeah, that's why I don't play it. Anyway, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. And I'll see you guys next time. So until then, take care. Bye bye!